Good morning, children. In the lesson, rain, where does it come from? We have learnt about the process of evaporation, condensation, and formation of clouds. Today, we learn about water cycle. The circulation of water into water vapor by evaporation, water vapor to clouds by condensation, and clouds to rain is called water cycle. This cycle of evaporation and condensation takes place continuously in nature. On a warm day, the sun heats up the ground as well as the water in seas, oceans, etc. This water converts into water vapor by the process of evaporation. The water vapor rises up into the atmosphere. As we move away from the surface of the earth, the air becomes cooler. Hence, when water vapor reaches higher levels, it condenses due to contact with cool air and forms small drops or water droplets. These tiny droplets form into clouds. And when clouds become bigger and they can no more hold the water drops in them, they fall down as rain. Now, this rainwater reaches the ponds, rivers, seas, lakes, etc., and the same process continues of evaporation and condensation. And this whole process is called as water cycle. Snow. In cold places, we experience snowfall. Now, how is this snow formed? Snow occurs when water vapor in the air freezes before it turns into water. That is, it will not form into water, but it will form into ice. This happens when the atmospheric temperature is below freezing point or below 0 degrees centigrade. Snowflakes are made up of crystals of ice that have formed around bits of dirt. You know, children, each snowflake is different from other. Hailstones are different from snow. They fall down along with rain. In very cold conditions, when the atmospheric temperature becomes low and when raindrops pass through this region, the big drops of water solidify and fall as pieces of ice known as hailstones. Monsoon season or rainy season. Monsoon season, it takes place in particular months of the year. In our state, rains occur from June to September. During this season, clouds move with winds from western direction. These winds are called southwest monsoons. In the months of November and December, rains occur due to movement of clouds in the direction of winds blowing from eastern side. These winds are called northeast monsoon. With this, we have end with the lesson. I hope you understood all the processes in the lesson. Now, let us do a quick recap of what we have learned in the lesson. Water on earth exists in three forms: solid, liquid, and gas. The process of changing water into water vapor is called evaporation. If water receives more heat, it evaporates faster. The process of conversion of water vapor into water is called condensation. Clouds are formed from tiny droplets of water vapor. The process of evaporation to condensation to formation of clouds and clouds to rain is called water cycle. Thank you.